and I'm from New Delhi, India. Since I was 15, it's been on my bucket list to go for a solo trip to Europe. Now, Bollywood, in part, is to blame for this. These movies have made a Euro trip every Indian's dream. So this year, I finally saved up the money and took off to live my dream. So here is Indian Girl Backpacking in Europe. Hey guys, it's Seja. So welcome to episode 3 of my backpacking series, and this is Raj. The airport now, and I have a flight to catch to Prague. This airport has it's very different. It's a little bit strange actually. They weren't letting me check in for about an hour. Everybody at the counter was missing. Like, I've never seen that at an airport ever.
Metro station here, guys, and nothing is in English. I'm freaking out. I don't know what to do.
This is really confusing.
This place is like a fairy tale, guys. I cannot believe it. God, guys, this place, I can't get over how pretty this is, and also how pretty the hostel is. Since it's my first day, and I think I've realized this after like this being my third city, that the best thing to do on your first day is to just do a free walking tour. The walking tour starts from the other side of the river. That's in the old town. Now, I figured that all the good things in Prague are in the old town. It sucks that I'm not staying that side, but it's a very touristy area and this place is so nice. Even prettier in the morning. Oh my god. So I'm on the Charles Bridge right now and it is so crowded. That's a real snake. Crap, I spilled this on my dress. Oh. So this thing that I bought, it is sort of like a roll in which they put ice cream in it. I liked it till I didn't spill it on my dress. I hate it now, but I mean, to be fair, it's okay. It's not that great. Here, guys, so sunny, so much different than Amsterdam and Berlin. So I've just come out to this cute little cafe in the middle of the street. I ordered a glass of Chardonnay wine. Wine is my favorite drink, and I also ordered lasagna. I haven't had proper food, it feels like, since forever, so I'm starving. I was all set to head back to my hostel. I'd set navigation and everything. Then I saw this church while walking by, and I saw a huge line outside it. And I thought, like, what are they buying tickets for? Then I looked and saw that they're buying tickets for like an orchestral concert. So spontaneously, I bought tickets for it. And it starts in like half an hour. And it's so random. I'm quite excited for it. Day 3 in Prague, and I have Nath me with me. Hi! So plan today is to do lots of sightseeing. We're currently like climbing lots of steps to go up to a castle. Long line. We still don't know where we are, you know. So we made it inside the castle. Don't know where we are.
We have no idea what this is.
But I think that's like the good part about traveling. You don't really know what you're doing, and then you end up finding out what it is later on.
So you just outside this cathedral and she was like only saying where is Sejal, where is Sejal? I want to take picture with Sejal.
We climbed up till there. So we've reached these really beautiful gardens, which are called the gardens below the Prague Castle, I'm guessing. I was a little skeptical of coming here though, because I thought it's really hot, but I'm so glad I did. It's so pretty, all because of her.
Restaurant, which is a Georgian restaurant, and we're gonna try something new. Both of us don't know what Georgian food is.
So I just got this like basic salad because I'm a health freak, and look at that. That looks cool. Garden we came to in the morning, and they have this like event kind of thing today, so I'm really excited. We have Vine, which was sneaking into the park,
and a ukulele.
We're gonna have like a chill time, eat food, sing songs and have Vine. So there's apparently a huge annoying storm that's coming up, and they're not letting us in.
Saddest thing ever.
It's so sad, like we were so prepared.
Update. So we found a really nice spot to chill, and I love sitting in these random places. Let me show you guys our view.
Look at that. Hey guys, so today is the last day in the Czech Republic, and you guys will not believe what my day has been like till now. Now I'm in this place called Český Krumlov. I had planned on making a day trip here, and I finally reached after the craziest day. Let's rewind a little bit.
Like crazy early, it's not even 7. My bus is at 8:30, and because I'm a paranoid freak, I want to get there really, really early because I don't know if I might lose my way.
And being me, the punctual me, I got up way earlier and planned to leave my hostel way earlier than required. So I think the world was set out to like spoil everything for me today. All my trams got delayed, all my buses got delayed. So I reached the bus station in just the nick of time. Okay, so I've got to the bus station. It's like 8:20 and I have no idea where my bus is. I really don't want to miss it. There was literally like nobody you could ask about where you could go. Even though I reached like 15 minutes before my bus had to leave, I was just running around asking people where I should go and where the freaking bus leaves from. And in all that confusion, the bus left. So I couldn't believe it. It's the first time something like this has happened to me. And then I quickly thought I should go buy train tickets. So finally okay, I'm in my train, I feel like nothing's gonna go wrong, I'm just gonna take this and I have to change my train, then I'll be a chess key krumlo. Turns out the train gets delayed by 40 minutes, and even then I think it's alright, it's okay, I'm just gonna get an hour late, not a problem. But when I get off the bus, I realize that the next train has already left.
That's when I felt like, oh my god, somebody kill me. But fortunately I found this Indian couple who also was coming to chess key krumlo, so I just like, it was like a chepo. I went behind them, bought myself bus tickets, and I finally reached. Okay, not gonna lie, this is probably the cutest place I have ever been to. So let us explore.
Context. Where I am is this place called Chess Key Krumlo, and everybody recommended me to come here, and this is basically like a fairy tale town, even more than Prague, and it also has a river in the middle. So my plan for today is to go boating in the river, grab some lunch, and then head back. Pain in the ass to get to, but it's so worth it.
Where the heck am I?
I asked a bunch of people where the rafting and the boating thing begins, and finally I found my way there. That's the boat I was told leaves at 3:30. It's still here. Let's find out if I can do this. Can I please steal him? Can I please? I'm all packed up, two bags, suitcase, and I have a train to catch at 12, so I'm leaving 2 hours early, not being late. And I guess this is the end of the Prague episode. I can't believe three cities are already done and just have one more left, which is Budapest. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Subscribe to my channel if you did, and I'll see you in Budapest. Bye! I got a little too crazy, but none of my cards were working, and this is actually worrisome. But I got locked inside the stupid cabin.